Attack triangle. Puck high. Drive. Drive. Here, the puck carrier cuts to the middle of the ice, creating width to the attack by staying high close to the blue line. The second player into the zone crosses with the puck carrier, filling the outside lane as a threat to the net. The third player also drives to the net from the outside. These two outside drives create pressure on the net and scoring opportunities from tips, deflections, and rebounds.